What's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy Trefo, and welcome back to my channel, man. Hey, before we jump into this video, though, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and come join the family. 600 subs, we on the way. I'm trying to get there by the end of December, beginning January. So basically, say by 2020. So if you tell a friend to tell a friend to tell another friend who I am, I greatly appreciate it. But as y'all see by that title, we're gonna be reacting to 42 Doug Dog Food. Not me, never heard of them, but somebody requested this months ago, you know what I'm saying? But I get so many DMs or reactions, I just got to go with the one that I see the most. And this one was mostly anticipated, so I got to get the people what they want. So without further ado, man, let's jump straight into it. We got the racks, okay, with the braids, all right. Hey, from jump, this minute and 6 seconds, and hearing how he rap, he sound like he could be from Detroit. Because he sound like, what's his name, Cash Kid and T-Grizzy. I could be wrong, but y'all let me know where he from in the comments. What you doing with a doctor? You a CNA, baby, we in Hellcats. Okay. He look like Snap Dogg a little bit with the braids. Ooh, they in the Rolls Royce thing. Okay. Yeah, even Youngin got the bands on them. Okay. Okay, that was nice. Dog food, some he want all blue, some he say, you know what I'm saying? That was hard though. I can't even lie, Young was hard. He remind me of a younger Chief Keef though. Now remember how he was growing up? That's what he remind me of. So if he keep making bangers like that, and he keep blowing up, you feel me? He gonna be somebody in life. Not saying he ain't right now, but he gonna be bigger than what he is, you feel me? Maybe a superstar one day, I don't know. But that's it for today's video, man. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on that post notification bell so you know when I post. And I'm out.